Hey guys, welcome back. Happy October. I'm making this video to show you guys a little bit more detail on how I study for each of my classes. I had a couple people ask for this, so I went ahead and put it together. I am currently working on another video where I'm going to update you guys on everything that we've been doing in class over the past month and tell you guys all about how clinical has been going. But for right now, I hope you guys enjoy this video where I break down each one of my classes and how I study for them. First, we'll talk about ultrasound physics. So everything I need to know about physics is in this book here. I use these colorful stickers to mark off the chapters that are going to be on each of my tests, and I label any important diagrams, pictures, or charts. Before the start of each class, I read through the chapters that we're going to have a lecture on, and I take detailed notes. I like to use lots of random colors just because it makes it easier for me to remember the information when I can remember what color it was written in. I also like to draw lots of little pictures and diagrams, again, because it's just easier for me to remember something if I actually draw it out and understand it. So here's just a couple pages of my notes that you can see. After class, I review the PowerPoint that the instructor presented so I know I understand all the information that was covered. While I'm reviewing the PowerPoint, I like to make flashcards. I try to reword what's written in the PowerPoint in the form of questions that I can answer. I make a lot of flashcards. It's my main form of studying. It helps me keep everything organized. It helps me not only to memorize the information, but also to understand it well. And I didn't film this part, but I also do all of the study guides a couple of days before the test to help me with critical thinking. My next class is Normal Sonographic Anatomy. The textbook for this class has a lot more information in it than we really need to know for our first semester, so the first thing I do when I'm studying in this class is review the PowerPoints that were covered in class. In the same way that I do for physics, as I'm reviewing the PowerPoint, I like to make flashcards and change up the wording so that I can ask myself questions about the anatomy. The studying technique that helps me the most in anatomy is drawing and labeling all the vessels and organs that we learn in class. I like to draw some images as they appear sonographically, and some images I like to draw how they appear anatomically. It's very important that I get all the relationships between each vessel and organ correct. We need to know everything's exact locations so that we can use relationship terms correctly, such as superior, inferior, anterior, posterior, medial, and lateral. The pictures that you see here are slices of cross-sectional anatomy. We were asked to color code the intraperitoneal organs versus the retroperitoneal organs. My next class is Foundations of Sonography. I actually don't study a whole lot for this class because I feel that most of the questions can be answered using logic and common sense, but I do review the PowerPoints before a quiz. And then I prepare for clinical. Everything that I need to prepare for clinical I can find in my clinical notebook. It's important that I know all of the protocols for each of the scans at my clinical site. This isn't a top priority right now, so all I do is read through them. This is a nebology worksheet. The machines we use in class are different than the machines I use at clinical. This worksheet helps me remember where all of the knobs are on the new machine and how to change certain settings. At the end of the week, I review my clinical log notes. Pardon my horrible handwriting here, I try to write this quickly as I'm watching my CI scan. They give me lots of helpful tips and they teach me lots of new information every day, so I read through this weekly to keep everything fresh in my memory.
And that pretty much wraps up my studying techniques. If you guys have anything else specific that you want me to make a video about, let me know in the comments down below. And make sure that you subscribe so that you don't miss my next video where I let you guys in on all the cool stuff that I've gotten to be a part of over this past month in sonography school. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.